This might be one of EA's funniest mistakes so far in FIFA 23. Now, just imagine you buy this World Cup icon Drogba and you're so excited to use him, so you take him into a game. But in the game, you see this. That's right, it's not Drogba, it's Maldini. For some reason, whenever you take World Cup icon Drogba into a game, you're actually using Maldini as your striker.